We met for the first time about 3 or 4 years ago, and this was the starting point of a personal relationship based on trust and confidence. I want to tell you that I am, and we are extremely impressed by your personal leadership. And your personal leadership is also showing the bravery and the courage of the people of Ukraine. You are not alone. We are with you, and we'll do everything which is possible, you know, to support you and to make sure that Ukraine will win the war. Thank you.